Hello and a very warm welcome to today's session. We have mentioned in our earlier videos that we have a booklet with step-by-step instruction to work online. A few of the videos are based on topics that were repeatedly asked by learners during Skype session. To ensure this video series is more effective, not just informational but transformational, we include conceptual learning in some videos to develop not just skill but one's will towards new learning motivated purely by outcomes and coaching others. Our long-term goal is to have a large team who can work on huge projects for global clients, with people having different skill set required to execute the order. To make this an ongoing collaborative movement, how can the audience not be included? During our interaction with many senior citizens, we have found many who are probably 60 by age, but energetic to pursue anything new that is financially productive and cerebrally interesting. This group does not have sound knowledge in computers or internet. They have heard the words Facebook, YouTube and Twitter and have vague idea about it. However, they do not intend to use their time judicially by learning, earning, connecting with people and of course assisting others. I can imagine how this age group is likely to feel when their children and grandchildren who have a distinct digital space talk in a language they are clueless about. Can you please get on Skype? Switch on the web camera. Just log off before you switch off my laptop. Just check my blog. Why don't you maintain this expenditure in a worksheet? We will catch up tomorrow. I will book my calendar. You can check YouTube for this recipe. This generation does not quite understand this language. They probably cannot do any of these. We therefore intend to have at least two videos in the beginning of each month to cater to the audience who are interested to conquer the digital world, however not quite sure how to begin. Our approach will begin with simple topics and then gradually move to complex subjects, basic to niche. Once this group is acquainted with the fundamental of computers and internet, they can soon gear up and catch up the rest of our audience by self-learning from multiple sources. In future videos, we will gradually introduce option to learn and earn online. However, to get there, let us first ensure our senior friends know the key components and how to do the simple activities. How to switch on a computer? First, click on this icon. Once the icon is clicked, a small beam of light appears at the bottom of the screen. As soon as you see the light, you will understand that the laptop is on. It will take few seconds for the windows to load. What is an operating system? An operating system is also known as system software. It is a crucial part in a computer because without an operating system, we cannot open a computer. Few examples of operating system are Linux, Windows XP, Windows 10 and Apple Macintosh. How to access net from laptop? To be able to use a net in laptop, you must have a dongle or a Wi-Fi router. First, install a dongle or a router in the laptop. Once installed, click on any browser like Google Chrome and you will be able to access internet. Hardware and software. Hardware is any physical part of a computer that we can touch. With the help of hardware, we can give instruction to the computer. Few examples of hardware are keyboard and mouse. Software. Like hardware, which is a physical part, software is an inbuilt part of a computer. Software play a major role in computer because without software, we cannot execute any work. There are basically two types of software. Application software, like operating system. System software, like MS Office and Skype. Icons. In computer, icons are small images in the desktop. It is also used as a shortcut to a program which we are using. Some examples of icons are Skype, used for video calling, Google Chrome, used to surf net, recycle bin, where deleted item is stored, VLC media, used to play music and video files.